50 kilometers from Tagbiliran City, Bohol, is the town of Dimiao. And in the town church is what residents call the Ermita Ruins, an old cemetery with a chapel established by the Spaniards in 1790. The cemetery was closed when church officials decided it was too close to the parish and could bring illnesses to people. It has a honeycomb design created by 700 little tombs placed on top of each other.
Dili po conclusive ang study sa National
Heritage
Museum.
Site assistant although Joel Dahirok says the tombs are small since they are supposed to be bone chambers. But it came as a surprise to them when archaeologists opened the tombs and found there were no remains inside. Instead, they revealed a mass grave. The Ermita ruins were undamaged in the 2013 Bohol earthquake. Today, it is cared for by the local government of Dimiao and is open for tourists. Dimiao resident Annalyn Handugan says the ruins used to be a scary site before it was developed by the local government. On All Souls Day, a mass will be offered for the departed whose remains were buried in the mysterious Ermita ruins.